up in song of fear, and who could sprawl up so blessedly.